An electron which is in a higher energy level than its ground state is said to be in an excited state. When an electron moves from a higher state to a lower state, a photon is emitted whose energy is equal to the energy difference between the initial and final states. This principle is illustrated here for an atom through the mechanical analogy of a ball on a staircase. The transitions which produce photons of visible light for the hydrogen atom are referred to as the Balmer series.